What's going on, everybody? It's the stability ball dumbbell fly. You've got to have your feet planted on the ground, and you're going to hold the dumbbells in each hand with your arms extended above your chest. You're going to lower your arms out to the sides in a controlled motion, feeling a stretch in your chest muscles. Then squeeze your chest muscles to bring the dumbbells back to the starting position. Repeat for desired reps, focusing on proper form and control.